Shalom, my name is Uriel. This message is to my young Hebrew Israelite brothers and sisters. Proverbs chapter 10 verse 1 says, "A wise son makes a glad father, but a foolish son is a heaviness to his mother." We are never too young to serve the Most High. Christ sat up and learned among the elders when he was 12 years old. We kids must stop watching the poison given to us from Hollywood. Hollywood was designed to cast a spell on people, and especially the kids. They want to train us in wickedness while we're young. Actually, holly is a stick used in sorcery. Like Harry Potter, he had a holly stick. You can look it up on Google and find out the truth. It's very dangerous stuff, and we have to be careful. That's why kids are so wild these days. Most of the kids are getting this stuff from watching TV. They are being put under a spell and don't even know it. They are trying to possess our minds with the music too. Be careful with the music you listen to, especially the violence and cursing in rap music. They say bad things about our women, and that's of Satan. Jay-Z and most of the other rappers only care about making money and don't care about what their music does to us kids. We have to read the Bible and get the truth and learn about how we're supposed to act. The Most High is watching, and kids were destroyed in the Bible also, sometimes because of the wickedness they were being taught. Remember, we are never too young to be servants of Christ. Let's start now while we're young. Shalom.